Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're going to be doing some strip mining. If you can see, I changed the color of my backpack to black with an ink sack. I didn't know you could do that. Like afterwards, started strip mining a little bit. I found like 8 gold. I found some redstone, but I'm not gonna mine it because of the level that I'm at. Like, I literally need 1 diamond, and I'll be set. So what I'm probably gonna do is lots of editing and cuts and ravine. Okay. I'll just continue on, I guess. No, I don't really want to explore anything right now. Is that 4 iron in a row? I just want to look at this. I didn't even know this was possible. Is it just 4 straight up? Oh my gosh. Well, not very special, but why can't I pick that up? I just went really quiet there. Keep on accidentally using this, so I'm like slowly losing it. I'll still have it for a long time. Okay, so yeah, I'm probably gonna do a couple cuts and stuff. Oh wait, is this the same redstone? Oh, okay. But I'm still gonna leave that open. But I'm just gonna do a few cuts like right now. Baby, you a song that you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Hey, yeah.
Georgia, 'cause baby you a song and you make me wanna I look a hell of a lot better when you up in me. Cause baby, you a song and you make me wanna hold my.
Found diamonds. Ooh. My voice did something really weird there. Okay, I'm gonna dig around them to see how many there are. And I probably should have learned my lesson. As you guys saw, I kind of died. But it doesn't matter. I'm only 37 levels lost. I'm already back to 9. Not too disappointed. I'm earning levels fast. I think there's 5 here. I actually really have no idea. This is a lot of materials, though. And it just happened to be a cave that I was about to start to plug up, and I'm like, maybe I should explore it for a second. I'm at level 12. Who knows? Well, I know now to always check that. Okay. So I'm gonna do it like that. Jeez. I didn't think that'd get so close. Okay, so there's like no bottom at all. So I don't really know how we're gonna do this. Oh, that was a major. This is risky. I mean, if my shift gives out in any second. Okay, I think we're good. So let's mine this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's mine above. Make sure there's no. Okay, guys, 4 diamonds, just like we got last time. That's pretty cool. Okay, way out. We would have to go over this lava, but I don't really want to do that. I should keep it like this, just to like scare me every single time I go through it. Are we still level? Still level 12, that's good. Oh yeah, because I just continued on. Okay, so let's just put a torch there. End this for now. Not this episode, just this thing. If I hadn't have died, if I hadn't have been stupid, I was literally thinking about going to get a water bucket just in case. But hey, what are you gonna do? Okay, I have some iron down here that I can smelt, yes. I have diamonds, redstone, coal I'm gonna take. Throw in some flint. That'll help me make some more of those things. About 16 for each. Let's see, can I make every single one have 10 coal? That's okay, so I'll put that in there, that in there, that in there. 1, 2, 1, 2. Toss that in there. 1, 2. 1, 2, 2, and 1, 2. And I have 20 left over. Then I'm just gonna give 5 each to these. I mean, this just smelt stuff so fast. It's amazing. I mean, every time I could just take this. I still lose half a heart when I fall down here. For, I guess, 1, 2, 4 blocks, I guess. I suppose. Boom. I kept on losing my food. It was just a mess. And I kept on using different pickaxes. Oh, I'm a mess. But this is smelting fast, and I'm getting lots of materials. So that's good. I'm sorry, there might be some, like, cool music in the last clip, my strip mining. I'm gonna speed that up, see how well I can do with editing and all that jazz. I've never really done it before. Like, there's been times that I've had a cut in a video and I've just put them both into iMovie and it just merges them together. And I've had to cut off, like, section of it, but never editing and speeding things up and stuff like that. I'm gonna be doing tonight. So, I'm gonna have fun with that. This video, I have no idea. I usually say when these things are gonna be up, but I honestly have no idea. I just got pretty good loot. Probably strip mine in the off. I was about to say in the off season. In the off camera, yes, that's it. And yeah. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. Wait. Do I have my diamonds with me? Boom! No, I don't. That sucks, but don't matter. Don't matter. Ooh, I can make another diamond pickaxe to enchant too, so I can start using my normal diamond pickaxe, which is pretty cool. Oh my gosh, these are almost fully grown. Like, I wonder when I leave. I mean, this better furnace mod is, like, the best thing that's ever happened to me. I think I have some more downstairs. But, jeez, this better furnace mod. I mean, I love having mods in my survival world. Like, my should-be vanilla world. See, I have a lot of coal up here, but I don't think I need it. Oh, yeah, I combined these two. Because it added 16. Like, this has 231, and they had 105 and 115, which would be 120. Oh, so it added 11 extra things, so I guess. Oh, yeah, I also made this bound leather. You use, like, string and, like, yeah, like that. But it only makes one, but the string's what I need more of. Toss that in there. Keep that. I don't know why I did that. Full stack of that. Toss that in there. Keep this. Why do they just junk everywhere? Might need more space. Jeez. Boom. Okay, there we go. Probably gonna transport all this stuff up here in the off season. Yeah, like if I go through, I wonder if I can get like. Oh, I didn't get hurt. I wonder if it's like random. I really have no idea. So I'm just gonna take all this up. It's basically just for temporary storage. What the heck just happened? I just majorly lag. Hope my video didn't lag out or something. But yeah, fun series, guys. I believe this is episode 12, 13. I bet it's 14. No. Let me think. 12, 13. I honestly have no idea. It's probably going to be longer than 20 minutes, I think. I have no idea how much time I spent strip mining. Don't know how I'm going to speed it up or anything. It's going to be some fun editing. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. It's been fun for me. I don't know how fun it's been for you, but I like it. I'm going to be doing some Pocket Edition pretty soon. So if you guys want to see that, click the like button. If I get 5 likes, I will eat a turtle or something. I have no idea. I just want 5 likes. That would make me know people are watching, and then my dog starts barking. Bark louder, dog. I don't think they can hear you. Okay. 20 blocks of redstone. It compresses so much. It's so cool. Yeah, oh, I bet I could just do that. Tarfs, but I don't know. So transport all this stuff. Might as well make... this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, I might get, like, an easier crafting mod, but I don't know. Like this, right? Boom. Enchanter. Nope. Can I place it on top of this? Does it get everything? What level can I do? What? That's been 4. I don't think it gets enough light, though. Because I think that blocks it off. Okay, 30. Yeah. So, yeah, it was a fun episode, guys. I really don't know how we're going to be on time. This is, like, 10 minutes in, but I have no idea. Could be, like, 40 minutes. I seriously do not know at this point in time. But, where's that? So, yeah, I will see you guys later. Peace.